Colonel, you better take a look at this radar. What is it, son?
I don't know, sir. But it looks like a giant
dick.
Yeah.
Take a look out of starboard.
Oh, my God. It looks like a huge...
Pecker!
Oh, yeah.
Wait. That's not a woodpecker. It looks like someone's...
Private! We have reports of an unidentified flying object. It is a long, smooth shaft, complete with two balls.
What is that? That looks just like an enormous...
Wang, pay attention.
I was distracted by that enormous flying...
Willie.
Yeah.
What's that?
Well, it looks like a giant...
Johnson.
Yes, sir.
Get on the horn to British intelligence and let them know about this.
Penis. The male reproductive organ, also known as tallywhacker, schlong, or...
Wiener? Any of you kids want another wiener?
Dad, what's that?
I don't know, son, but it's got great big...
Nuts! Hot, salty nuts! Who wants them? Lord Almighty!
That looks just like my husband's.
One-eyed monster! Step right up and see the one-eyed monster!
Ba-ba. Ba-ba-ba.
Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ran. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ran. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ran.
Hello, Captain. Are you still planning to give me the heart transplant you mentioned?
Ready and waiting.
Let go!
Tell him just to be cool! Say, bitch, be cool!
Be cool, honey!
Say, bitch, be cool! Tell that fucking bitch to chill!
Be cool, honey!
Chill that fucking bitch out!
Just chill out, honey bunny!
Chill!
Just chill out, honey bunny!
Alright, now tell her it's gonna be alright.
It's gonna be alright!
Promise her!
I promise!
Tell her to chill!
Just chill out, honey bunny!
Hey, man. What's up?
50, is that you?
Yeah, right, mate. Oh, yo. We ain't got myself a hoe. How was she?
So special.
And the sex?
Unforgettable.
Oh, well, that's good to hear.
You know, I wouldn't mind getting a job somewhere. You know, quitting the fighting business. You know, like a scoutmaster or something like that.
Pedo.
You know, what? What did you say?
You're a pedo.
Just because I want to work with children doesn't make me a pedo.
But it helps, right? You pedo.
And if it goes,
I'm just a poor boy and nobody loves me.
He's just a poor boy from a poor family, sparing his life from this monstrosity.
We now return to two fighters and a fat man.
Oh my God, could I be any more fat?
Don't worry. I'm sure he'll be here soon. Then we can get the hell out of here.
Hey guys, what's up? You'll never know where I just went.
Where'd you go?
I forget. What are you guys doing? My God, could this conversation be any more boring? What's up?
The sky.
I've got AIDS. And I gave it to you last night.
Oh my God! This isn't funny at all. Why are you laughing? Who keeps laughing? He's going to die here.
Two Fighters and a Fat Man is filmed in front of a live studio audience. You can tell, can't you?
Hey you, sucker!
Huh? Me?
Do you want an ice-cold popsicle thing that'll just blow this summer right out of the garbage can?
Why, yes.
Yes, I do.
Well, you need Fab! That's right, we're bringing Fab back! And it's better than ever, not because we changed anything or the price, but it's got better packaging!
Yes!
Yeah! Fab! It'll blow your fucking mind, fuckwad!
What's wrong with him? He got hit by a car. He's got a brain hemorrhage. My God. It was awful. The car didn't survive the incident.
Well, I'll see you later, mate.
I could use a lift, Ken.
Some money.